Hello everyone, my name is Sachin Bhandari and this YouTube channel is called Eccentric Sachin. Tell me one thing, which is that one incident in everyone's life where you lose something but you are supposed to celebrate the occasion? And that occasion is your wedding. So recently a cousin of mine got married. So yes, the day started with everybody in the house getting ready. There was chaos. Half of us did not know what exactly was happening, what time we were supposed to reach the wedding venue, and what exactly did each of the rituals mean. I still don't know what almost all of them mean, but any which way, these are traditions, so you follow them. After which we went to the wedding hall. That is where the wedding ritual started. There were priests dressed in really fine silk and they conducted a lot of ceremonies, like throwing beaten rice into fire and ghee and whatnot. But while all of that was happening, there was great music playing in the background with the saxophone and the drums. And that's something that I really look forward to in weddings from our place. The other interesting aspect is that you bump into so many people, and 80% of the people you don't really know them. You just have a faint recollection of having seen them when you were a child, and these are people who are part of your extended family, and they remind you, hey, listen, remember when you came to play at our house when you were a kid? You smile and say, yes, of course I remember, but actually you don't. So meeting family is another highlight, but the biggest highlight of them all is the food. And the food from my place where my family comes from, I have to say, is probably some of the best food that you will ever meet, ever eat. Not ever.
So the first set of dish has arrived. It's rumali roti with paneer korma. So times they are changing. We are not very happy about the first dish because we are here to have South Indian Tulu dishes. I'll ask Sarika what she feels about this. Next item that has arrived is palau with raita. So it's not really a North Indian thing. It's not native, but it is quite popular in Bangalore and many other cities across Karnataka. I'm not very sure if it is something that people in Tulu Nadu traditionally eat, but of course it is from Karnataka.
We just had our meal at my cousin Gaurav's wedding, this Tulu Nadu wedding, and I think I'm in food coma. So maybe Sarika can tell us what all things we had and what she liked, what she didn't like.
So they started by serving salt, pickles, some side items, some vegetable, that I didn't understand. I ate it and I liked it. Later came rice and some rasam, and there was this really, my favorite dish was, I don't know how to say it, but it's a jaggery and a tamarind based gravy, some item which I really like, so I got that twice.
They call it meniscai.
Meniscai. Yeah.
It's like a Brahmin, like coastal Karnataka. Mostly Brahmins make it. It's a vegetarian special. It's not something that you get to eat at places where non-veg is served. So it's called meniscai. It could be made, I think, with mango, with pineapple, and many other, like, you know, sweet and sour kind of fruits.
Yeah, that combination I really like. And now we are so full, my sari. I can't even breathe, I'm so full. Because I was so hungry, I had a lot of food. Yeah, that's about it.
What about the sweets?
Yeah. So there was puran poli. I forgot about it. Puran poli and it was paisam. It was really nice. Like, it was nice when we end the meal. It was.
And we also got like these two boxes.
Yes. So we don't. I'm assuming that there is some sweet item in this, but look at this.
Yeah, that's there's a picture. Yeah, that's Gaurav, my cousin, and his now wife, Sahana.
So all of that, and when all this got over, it wasn't over yet, because the bride and the groom had to have lunch together, and the bride was supposed to serve the groom, but she wouldn't unless and until the bride gave her something, and that was the entire fun and games. So I hope you enjoyed this small journey into Tulu Nadu, into a wedding, and I do hope that you will get the chance to attend one in your life or sometime soon. That's it from me in this video. I'll see you soon in the next one.
Hey, if you liked that video, then go ahead and follow Eccentric Sachin. You can also go ahead and smash that subscribe button and hit the bell notification. Until we meet in the next video,
keep traveling.